I remember way back when I was just a boy going places with my mom and dad. It used to scare me to death how Mama used to act after six or seven beers she's had. We were sitting at a table when Mama got disabled, all the liquor running to her head. Soon I got the choke, and Daddy wasn't joking when he grabbed me by the arm and said, "Don't look now, Mama's got her boobs out showing everybody in town." Faces turning red, we were wishing we were dead. There were people standing all around.
Yeah.
When Mama gets to drinking, there ain't much thinking. There's nothing anybody can do. You just a hope and pray there never comes a day when Mama's out drinking with you. Well, we got her in a truck and we started driving home, and Mama said she had to go. Daddy pulled it over, we were standing on his shoulder while Mom was putting on a show. Well, he started up the truck and Mama stood up with her pants still around her knees. When we heard Mama holler, "If you give me a dollar, well, I'll let you take a peek at these." I don't look now, Mama's got her boobs out showing everybody.